This place is so beautiful, it hurts my eyes. Almost makes me forget that there's a whole forgotten society buried here.
I guess we should be glad there's no competition.
Found our pipe, Bex. And this drone's found it too. I'm just gonna follow them both upward.
All right, but keep your eyes open.
Oh, damn this corruption, hope is in the way. Ugh, these nasty things again.
That. There's a huge tower structure on the other side of the river.
Maybe it's the same as the thing you've just gone up?
Looks bigger. Generating that light. It's not coming from a natural source. A bit creepy, to be honest. Not very inviting.
You're thinking of turning back?
No, of course not. The signal's still strong, right?
You kidding? It's pounding louder than my heart!
Alive in there?
What? What was alive?
Oh, we were wrong about the competition, Bex. It's still here. I'm looking at one of them right now.
All right, don't touch anything.
The energy seems to be pumping through the machine with the being in it. It's hurting. I can't just leave it like this. It needs help.
No, Ronnie, don't.
I've got this.
Come on, Ronnie.
Maybe if I disconnected this thing?
Don't disconnect things.
Yeah.
gotta find a way to lower it more.
Stupid!
More.
More.
Let's get you out of there.
What's happening?
I'm okay, Bex. Hold on, Bex. I'm fine. Both of us are.
What have you done?
Mommy.
Hang on. I think it's trying to communicate. Can you help out?
All right. Just a sec. Uploading the data from the scanned inscription to your translator. There. That should do it.
Nima-etma. Numano. Alabiada, Betmala. Betla, Betrebana, Eva Etigo, Bufala, Bierafu, Menaguiru, Remanefa Palu.
What can I do?
Menahela, Menuganinura, Metlufa Baile.
The gardener? The one from all the statues?
Darin Fatma. Rein ala yetiku. Hey, Safi! Nane sala repnu. Are harana uru ama.
I'm not leaving you here. Bex, we're heading back.
Your what?
Is the bunny ready for launch?
Slow down. You mind walking me through what you're thinking here? What's your plan?
I'll tell you on the way. How soon can we get up in the air?
Ronnie, listen. We don't have enough fuel to...
This is more important than a fuel shortage.
We can't spend one of our last launches just because you want to go on a damned adventure.
It's not about that. This whole planet is in danger. You heard it too.
That might be. but the bunny is staying right here, and so am I.
Fine. You better stay here. Kurt will take care of you while I'm gone.
Excuse me? Kurt's a finely tuned automaton, not a bloody babysitter! Ronnie? Ronnie!
I'm going to the garden to end all of this. I think I saw it before. I just need to cross the river.
You're just gonna stroll out there and wave pumpkin around?
Sarcasm isn't helping, Vex. There, the force field just deactivated. Should I be worried?
Your new sidekick, his name is Harry, by the way, says the key did it, whatever that means.
All right, I'm heading on.
Fine. Harry is rambling like a bloody brass quartet. Hang on. The gardener put... What? Slow down!
Maybe you could just put Harry on?
By all means, don't mind me.
I didn't mean it like that. She'll be okay. You wanted to tell me something? I'll do my best, Harry. Buildings totally overgrown. Was there a city here once?
Mega! Boromeda! Rima Lixu!
Harry, I've reached some sort of bridge. Am I going the right way? Great. I just need to find a way up to it. You're saying everyone is trapped in there? You didn't know. You really shouldn't put all of this on yourself. You can't just excuse the gardener like that. Can make that jump. Maybe that elevator shaft down there? I guess this is a good spot for a beacon. Thank you. thing. Huh, interesting. So, you all just left your old world behind?
What was it like before the garden?
Why build the garden then?
Must have been a lot of work.
Should do it. Guess I gotta get both of these open. Another statue. Let's check it out.
Being inside one of those pods for all these years, Harry. Sounds like it would be enticing to see them.
Huh?
gardener convince everyone to enter the pods? I can relate to that. And it's easy for someone to take advantage of. Well, this feels promising. Amazing, these old things still work. Maybe I can make my own path. Harry, where does this nasty gunk fit into all of this? Oh, crap! It's doing all this damage and it hasn't even got a brain! Not an unusual scenario, come to think of it. This place seems to be attracting the gunk. It must be bursting with energy. Up that elevator shaft seems like a good bet on where to head next. Everyone loves putting important stuff at the top. Gotta be a way to access it around here somewhere. So neat and tidy. Funny. If I had seen this place when we first arrived here, I would have considered it beautiful. Now it all just feels sad. Harry? Bex? Are you there? This is an energy mine, but way bigger. All the other mines must push their energy through here, too. Bex would pee her pants if she saw this. Answer?
What?
Everything okay?
Just fine. Swell, PG. Are we done with this place yet?
Bex, can we just...
I'm busy, Ronnie. Don't waste my time.
That stubborn pig-headed... Ugh! Yeah.
I can't find the wrench. Where did you put it?
I thought we weren't talking, since I'm just wasting your time.
That's not what I meant.
It's what you said. There sure is a lot of gunk out there. Pumpkin, let's get them out of here.
Lady Lufa, Lena Fitlamu, La Faro Samaru, La Sala Hope Lufa.
I've come to make you release your people.
Lada, Volanoma, Isatfala Nurbanu Gra.
Have you seen what's going on out there? You have to stop. Alright, let's do this thing, Pumpkin. Well, he's too strong. This pipe seems empty. It could be a way out if only I could get this hatch open. Where am I? Damn, my mask's broken. Probably from tumbling through that damn pipe. Bex? Oh, please be there, Bex. Guess it's just us now, Pumpkin. Bex! Damn it. I hope she's okay. I need to make it back to camp. Can't stay out here with faulty gear. Seen the gunk this agitated around energy pipes. It's like it's more aware of me without the mask on. As soon as the radio's back up, she'll be there, right, Pumpkin? Oh, jeez. Talking to myself again. Just keep moving.
Hey,
option than to keep going. What was I even thinking? Stupid! The gardener has all the power in the world. How do you fight against that? I'm in no state to pick a fight. This is the future of this place. These patches of life will be swallowed up by the gunk. You know something, Pumpkin? We should have just gone straight home. Bex must be sick of cleaning up after me. Like when I crashed that transit shuttle and she took the blame, or when she stayed with me all night after I lost my arm. I'd still be paying my way out of that contract if it wasn't for her. Mine or back to the garden. At least it's a direction. Bex? Harry? Anyone? I hope there's something here. You poor thing, shriveled, just like everything else around here. And you were so close to that energy. What if? I failed. I wasn't strong enough.
Salama, ewere, afei, gan, ufa, basere, rema.
The room with the giant red beam, I've seen it, but I can't get back in.
Emanohila, barema, efae.
No, don't go. Oh, Bex, where are you? Maybe I can get the radio working if I make it up there. me? Bex, please answer me. I'm so sorry, Bex. Maybe you left.
We had a vote about it. The result was 2-1. So we went looking for you.
I've been such an asshole, Bex. I should have trusted you.
It's all right, Ronnie. I shouldn't have kept this from you, but we missed a few payments. Not just a few. We could lose Bunny.
This whole thing has gone way out of hand, Bex. I wanted a change, an adventure, not to risk us.
Yeah. You know, we roamed that wasteland for hours tracking you. All that corruption. Look, I am worried about Bunny, but you were right. We can't let this place become another barren rock. There's a way to stop it.
Actually, there might be. We have to return to the garden and enter the central shaft. Tricky thing is, I don't know if we can get back in.
Right. It's gonna take a while to get Bunny ready again. And there are drones patrolling regularly. You sneak on ahead, scout for a way in. I'll catch up.
You could sneak in with me?
In these shoes?
Roger that.